India being home to several long-spanning mountain ranges, the country is no stranger to long tunnels. The longest tunnel in India is 9.34 km long Dr. Shama Prasad Mukherjee Road Tunnel, which is also known as the Chenani Nasri Tunnel, the Patni Top Tunnel and the Sama Tunnel. Other long tunnels include the 9.02 km long Atal Tunnel, the 8.5 km long Benihal Kwazigund Road Tunnel, the 11.2 km long Pir Panjal Railway Tunnel and the under construction 9.02 km long Trivandrum Port Railway Tunnel. And today we will discuss about the widest tunnel of the world. But before continue, if you are new to this channel, please do subscribe and press that bell notification, because we try to deliver the best footage of development that is happening all over India. Currently under construction, twin tunnel on Mumbai-Pune missing link project will be the world's widest and Maharashtra's longest tunnel after its completion. The requirement of the tunnel was necessary as the new road is passing through the Khandala Ghat section of hilly terrains. Actually, there are two tunnels under construction. One is 1.75 km long and another is 8.9 km, which will be the longest tunnel of Maharashtra. Each side of this twin tunnel is 23 meter wide, so far which is widest in the whole world. And the 8.9 km long tunnel will be passing the famous Lonavala lake below 150 meters from the ground level. And that makes it one of the deepest tunnel of India too. Well, about the progress, as you can see, the tunnel excavation is almost completed. The main carriageway will be rigid pavement as PQC road throughout the whole tunnel. There will be crossing way between both the twin tunnels at every 300 meter interval for emergency situations. There will be also tunnel control center with modern technologies like video surveillance system, fire emergencies, etc. India is not far behind compared to other countries in terms of infrastructure development, and this kind of projects says that all. In my opinion, making tunnel is a good way of transportation development to avoid cutting of trees and jungles. So what is your opinion? Please share in the comment section. If you have enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit that like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.